Hey guys, it's me Rahul back with a quick tutorial episode. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to get these sweet looking iOS 14 emojis on your phone without root. I think everybody hates how Android default emojis look. They are terrible. So if you want this amazing iOS emojis, follow what I'm about to show you. Download the Zfont app from the Play Store. Open it and go to this emoji tab. Then you have a list of amazing emojis. The first one is iOS 14, so tap on it, then hit download. Wait for it to download, then tap on set. Then you will be asked to choose your phone manufacturer. If it is not on this list, you could apply system mode, but it requires root. You could also try to use any of these and see whether it works for you. There might be a chance that your manufacturer uses the same phone mechanism as Xiaomi or Samsung. So give it a try. In my case, I have a Realme 6. So tap on Realme. Then I have to choose the install method, read through the options and select which one feels right for you. Then tap on it and you'll be asked to install the phones and follow a simple instruction, which will be dependent on your phone. And after that, done. You have successfully replaced your terrible looking Android emojis with iPhone emojis. In case you want to reset, tap on this icon and it will show you how to reset to default. So that's been it. Hope you guys found this video helpful. And if you did, give this video a big thumbs up and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Goodbye.